This is not everything I'm bringing. We got this. That bag right there is already full. We're gonna try and fill that bag. And then I'm also going to try and fill my carry-on. So if you ever wanna know what your priorities are clothing-wise, just move halfway across the world. You'll figure it out pretty quick. Hi, what's up? Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sid. If you don't know the full story, my name is Sydney. I live in Canada for about 14 more hours, and then I'm moving to Durham, England to do an exchange for school for a year. I've started this YouTube channel so I can document me moving abroad. The last video I did, I talked about what it was like preparing to move abroad and gave a little bit more backstory. In this video, if you couldn't guess by the intro, I'm gonna be talking about actually traveling abroad. So right now I'm staying in a hotel tonight. So that getting to the airport tomorrow isn't too much of a struggle. Today I had to say goodbye to my dogs, which was very sad. I was crying at the kennel because I was worried my dog is gonna forget me. I don't think he's gonna forget me, but like, you know, you never know. Did not cry saying goodbye to my house, which surprised me a little bit, but I was packing all day and I think I'm kind of emotionally prepared to leave the house because this is the first time I'm actually gonna live outside of my house. I've always lived at home. My first year of uni, I chose to save money and live at home rather than living in residence. So this is the first time I'm gonna have like my own place or apartment or whatever you wanna call it, and gonna be completely by myself. So that's gonna be interesting for sure. So tomorrow I leave for Toronto around noon, and then I think I have a 3-hour layover in Toronto and then an 8-hour flight to London. I think we get in London, it's gonna be like morning there when we get in, because Calgary to Toronto at noon, so 4 p.m. Calgary time, 3-hour layover. Yeah, it's gonna be like noon I think in London when we get there. We're gonna find out when we get there, I guess. And then my adventure starts from there. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of my exchange. And I appreciate if you're new to my channel, thank you for being a new viewer. If you're coming back, thank you for coming back, and welcome to my video. I took on the planes, I would be talking and you couldn't hear what I was saying. So a little summary of what happened. We ended up waking up and our flight had been from Calgary to Toronto had been moved so that we wouldn't be able to catch our Toronto to London. So it was a bit of a rush getting out because we had to change to be on an earlier flight. We ended up going on the flight, it was fine. Hung out in Toronto for a few hours, and then our Toronto to London flight got delayed a few times, and we finally got on the plane and we were sitting on the tarmac for like an hour because they got like some light came on in the cockpit, I guess, that the pilots didn't like, so I had to fix that. By that point I had taken a melatonin and was 4 or 5 drinks deep, so I was over it. I was half asleep, so I don't have any footage from that flight. The like takeoff video and the video of my mom and I, yeah, that's from the Calgary to Toronto flight. I didn't film a whole lot of that. I was also in London for 5 days, but I was with my family and I really wanted to have that time with my family and not have to record every moment of that. So that's why this video, I was expecting this one to be a little bit longer. It ends up being shorter, but I'm now in my apartment in England. I have it all set up. I'm gonna film our room tour video once I'm done this one. But yeah, that took about 2 days to fully be moved into, and there's still parts that need to be cleaned up. My desk is a little bit of a mess, but I'm really liking it here so far. If you can't hear from behind you, it is raining because it is northwest England, or northeast, I guess. So today's been the first day of, I've been in the UK like 8 or 9 days, and today's like this technically the second day of rain because it rained only once in England, but that's okay. I also have a cold, if you can't tell. Apparently it's called the fresher's flu. And a whole bunch, I hung out with some of my flatmates the other night, and then I started getting a sore throat, and I was thinking like, oh god, I have COVID. Ended up doing, because I have to test to be on campus anyways, we have to do, I believe, 2 tests a week. And for my college, I'm part of Collingwood College, to go to any of the fresher events, we have to have a negative test done within the last 48 hours, so I'm probably going to have to test 3-ish, 4-ish times this week. So I ended up just going to do one of my tests because I need to do it anyways, it's negative. And apparently it just happens every freshers where everyone gets sick. I will say this is like the second cold I've had since COVID started, and it feels like 10 times worse than just not used to being sick. So that's very fun, but I'm really enjoying it so far. I've been walking around Durham a lot. It's a really, really gorgeous city. I'm hoping in the next couple days to do like a day in the life video as well, so watch out for that. But yeah, I'm here now, so very exciting. Again, a little bit shorter video, but I really appreciate you guys watching, and I hope you have a great day. And this is technically tea, but it's okay, so remember to drink your water, stay healthy, stay active. Thank you for watching.